find the area of a triangle where perimeter is 32 centimeters and base is 12 centimeters. Both equal sides are not given. Let's assume both sides are x centimeter. For area first, we have to find out both sides by formula of perimeter. Both sides are 10 centimeter. Also, we have to find out semi-perimeter. Put all values in formula of area of isosceles triangle. Here area is 48 cm square.